That's one tower down.
Yep. So time to find the other one.
Sure you don't regret coming along?
What? Are you kidding? You're doing everything I love.
Skipping, freezing my ass off.
So, I have a question. Foz, has he always been like that?
Always. Gotta be the toughest. Gotta be the fastest. Gotta be the strongest.
But not the smartest?
In that area, in that area alone, Foz has got a realistic view of himself.
Thinking about Niles, those experiments.
Do you know what the average person would do if they found out the little we already know?
Probably why every First Minister has covered it up.
Even I, she's literally the most honest person I know.
So what do we do? What do we tell?
Maybe no one. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So we do what Anya did. Nothing.
Ready to go.
Man, that's one busted ass old centaur. Tower.
All right, let's get to the tower and grab that data.
Wonder how far that lab's gonna be once we isolate its location.
With our luck, it'll be on the very top of Malkadar.
Ah, that's an unfortunate and almost certainly accurate prediction.
Del, substation. Wanna check it out?
Yeah, we should.
Every time I think it can't get any colder.
No. After all this, a vacation would be nice.
I would not get your hopes up.
Like it's in relatively good shape, too.
Then let's head to it.
Okay. Question before we dig any deeper into this. Did Raina ever do anything suspicious? I mean, why does she even have that amulet?
I've been thinking about that. There was a lot she didn't tell me. How she met my dad, why she never knew her own mother. All she'd say about her father was that he was bad. I know she grew up rough, but where she came from, it's a mystery. Obviously, she was hiding something. But what? And why?
Well,
shit! Get behind something. Swarm ahead.
Okay.
Gotcha!
Sniper!
Drive to hostile. One less. Jack, shock trap! You got him! They're done. Way more of these things up here than I was expecting.
At this point, I expect them to be everywhere.
You're probably right. Let's just get to the tower.
Give you a boost.
You killed me. You killed me. You killed me.
You killed me.
You could trust me now.
Trust you now.
Hey, what gives?
Sorry, got distracted. Look what I found.
Marcus. You know anything about a condor crash out here?
Matter of fact, wind flares took out a few of them recently. Probably some useful shit on those things.
Okay, got it. We'll take a look.
Got a safe for you, Jack.
Thought it was some DC stuff. Come on, let's head up the cottage.
I was expecting more DBs in here than this. Maybe it wasn't a full flight. That or they wandered off.
And we just found that Condor's payload. Clear him out! And we got a Bastion, too!
Yeah.
The pond's clear.
Damn! I hate those corrupted guardians. Come on, let's get to that tower.
Down here.
Confused about what we're doing, but yeah, good.
All right, time to find out if we can go 2 for 2 on these towers.
Man, I really hope you come with us. Goddamn DBs was that Condor carrying?
One problem at a time. Jack, can you get that over? Help me get this open. To the other tower, at least. This should be it.
Yeah. Use the console. Same as last time.
Get in there, Jack. After we get the data we need. Just gotta find a transmission that matches the other signals we found. Back to the skiff. We can tell him on the move. Jack, hop the car. What the hell's this? Someone's workshop? Got something here.
A spectrum scrambler. Oh, I got an idea for Jack. Check it. Jack's cloak can now make us invisible, too.
Invisible, huh?
We might want to try it.
Jack, shock trap.
I got you.
Get over here! You gotta help me up! Get me up!
We got them all. Let's get down the hill and back to the skiff. You ready to go find that lab?
Yep. Ready as I'll ever. Look, I gotta ask you something. Once you get yourself answers...
Yeah?
What then? I mean, what happens next?
What are you actually asking?
I know you're not exactly thrilled to begin the con.
Hey, if you're worried I'm gonna run off or something.
No. I'm not worried you're gonna run off.
Oh, no? Well, maybe you should worry. At least a little bit.
Oh. Great.
When we get to the skiff, let's tell Marcus what we're doing.
Okay. But I got another question. If you didn't, where would you go?
Pre or post-swarm outbreak?
Pre.
Someplace with a beach.
And post?
A bunker, 5 miles underground.
Okay. You got room for two?
Aren't you forgetting Jack?
Yeah, but he doesn't take a bus.
What about you?
Where would you go?
You know what?
Marcus, we got a location. If there was a lab in Mount Kadar, we'll know soon enough.
Okay, but I'll say it again. That mountain was Grub Central. We don't know what's there. Just promise that if you run into something you can't handle, you'll let me know.
Appreciate that, but we're doing all right so far. Delta out.
Hey, our coordinates are coming up.
There's nothing here.
Yeah, I don't get it. Look, the data checks out. We're in the right place. Maybe Jack didn't. I don't know. He's close to being the signal.
Worth a try. Jack, shock track.
Come on, Jack. Use pulse.
Thank you.
Come on, Jack.
Use pulse.
Whoa. There's something under the ice. Nice work, buddy.
That's gotta be what we're looking for. But how do we get down there?
Not easily. Ice this thick, it's like concrete.
Not sure if this helps, but Baird says there was an old mine in that area.
Old mine? Blasting caps. Explosives.
I'll push the coordinates to Jack.
Thanks, Marcus.
All right. I guess we got a potential solution. Old mine it is.
I'll steer.
You know when Marcus said we were heading up north? This isn't exactly what I had in mind. Man, I thought it was cold down by Oscar's village. This is ridiculous.
But then your armor's thermals. They're still working, right?
Yeah, but my armor doesn't cover my face. My goddamn nose hair's frozen.
Thanks for sharing.
Skiff's holding up well. That's the one positive development here.
You know, Oscar used to take me skiff sailing on the salt flats near Haldo Bay.
You guys went that far to sail?
Yeah. And there was no cod left down there. Nothing. Just ruins. I'm really gonna miss him.
I know. Me too. Shipping depot? A lab out in the middle of nowhere? What the hell is this?
I gotta admit, even I'm at a loss.
Well, hopefully not for long. Let's get you some answers.
Thank you.
The mine's in the backwoods over there. Let's go find some explosives.
Okay, the mine's back here somewhere, right? Let's hope it's got something we can use.
Oh, it should. But that really depends on the type of mining they're engaged in. If they were doing hydraulic mining, we might find some high-pressure water pumps. But
okay, all right, I got it. We're going down. There's the mine. Marcus, we're here. What do you know about this place?
Let's see. It's an old nethercut mine. Industrial, rare metals. Company got nationalized by the COG right before E-Day.
So no activity since the war?
No COG activity. Can't speak beyond that.
Okay, thanks. We'll be in touch. What's up with all this clear cutting?
For the mine, probably. It's building material. Industrial log is not really my area.
Whoa, so there is something that's not your area.
Hey, I enjoy knowing this. Is that a crime?
Bridge to the mine is blocked. Derailed train.
I mean, it's gotta be another way across, right?
Let's see. Let's try down here. Okay, looks promising. I take it back. We got the floor.
Let's take them out.
Careful on that ice.
Pretty clear they don't want us in that mine.
Yeah, but we gotta get up there. Let's try that lift. Jack, rip that door.
Uh-oh. Kate, other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off! Jack, shock trap!
Oh!
I gotcha.
Gotcha!
Okay, we're clear. And the lift should be good to go.
Nice work.
Check it out. Outsiders were living up here.
So where did everybody go?
Could be hiding in the mine.
Watch it up here. I got a bad feeling. Finding them a swarm.
Here we go. Swarm pods.
Shit. Did they get the entire camp?
Let's just look around and see if we can find any explosives.
You ever think about what happens to people?
Do my best not to.
But maybe there's some part of them, some spark, that's still human.
There's nothing human left. Just keep looking around. Give me a hand, please.